Could Tata Sons be gearing up for one of the biggest IPOs in Indian history? Let's take a look. After Tata Technologies' successful IPO last year, Tata Sons is reportedly considering a mega IPO. This move is driven by the new RBI guidelines for non-banking financial companies. Classified as NBFC UL or NBFC Upper Layer, RBI norms make it mandatory for companies under this category to get listed within 3 years of such categorization, which means that Tata Sons must go public by September 2025. With an estimated valuation of 11 lakh crore, selling 5% in the IPO could raise 55,000 crore. This would surpass the LIC IPO, making it the largest in the Indian market history. But Tata Sons isn't very eager to go public. Currently, they are able to work with complete autonomy and power, but once they get listed, they'll have to take into consideration the opinions of shareholders, which may not always be in the best interest of the company. With over 100 operating companies and significant financial flexibility, Tata Sons is a powerhouse in the industry. This could set a new benchmark in the market. So what do you think? Will Tata Sons launch its IPO and go public?